seeing you here. You're late, of course, but I'm sure you have interesting excuses. Now, some will say he's lost the plot. But it's worse than that. I've lost the pot, and the tea was brewed and ready to pour. Oh, poor, poor me. Poor me. Another cup of sweet, sweet tea, and I'll be your closest friend. Not so much from around the corner, as completely round the bend. Now I've heard of those who fall in love with some childhood sweetie pie, and some compose prose to a red, red rose. Well, you might, but not I. I've heard of those who love their work. Oh, I'll have none of that, 'cause here's the thing that makes me sing. My beautiful tit-for-tat. It had to be you. It had to be you. From looking around, your equals I've found are simply too few. You're just the right hue. You go with my shoes. You make me think that I am the duck's quack, stood under you. All the others I've seen were really not me. Whatever they cost, I was at a loss, for they wouldn't do. With you up above, it's quite a thrill. There's nothing else quite fits the bill. It had to be you, a wonderful you. It had to be you. I thank you. Well, look who's here. A hare. A hare today, a hare tomorrow, a hare forevermore. Now, as hard as we try to see eye to eye, the effort is truly a chore. For instance, if ever I say, stand at ease, he'll instantly stand a lot stiffer. So together we find it suits us just fine if we simply agree to differ.
Trying to pick a fight. You say either and I say either.
And you say neither and I say neither.
Either.
Either.
Neither.
Neither. Let's call the party off.
You like potato and I like potato.
And you say tomato and I say tomato.
Potato.
Potato.
Tomato.
Tomato. Let's call the party off. And oh,
if we call the party off, there'll be no tarts.
If we have no tarts, then that could break my heart.
If you like pajamas and I like pajamas,
well, I'll wear pajamas, give up pajamas. For we know we love a party, so we better call the calling off on. Don't call the party off.
Shall we have a little dance then, boys and girls?
If you must.
Thank you. Laughter, and I say laughter.
And you say after, and I say after.
Laughter.
Laughter.
After.
After. Let's call the party on.
You like vanilla, and I like vanilla.
You sarsaparilla, and I sarsaparilla.
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Chocolate.
Strawberry. Let's call the party off. And oh,
if we call the party off, there'll be no tarts.
And oh, if we have no tarts, then that could break my heart.
If you like oysters and I like oysters,
well, I'll have the oysters and cancel the oysters. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off. Don't call the party off.
We don't want to do that, call the party off. Especially as we put so much work in.
You've not lifted a finger.
I haven't got any fingers.
Thank you. pity fight that I ever was at in all my life.
Who are we to argue?
In honor of the great English Tea Party, sing along. Only if you're really confident, otherwise it'll just sound awful. Start making a brew. Darjeeling Earl Grey. I like a great big pot of it. With chocolate cake, cheese scones, macaroons, a raspberry souffle, a few cucumber sandwiches on china plate. I want to break out into fits of hilarity and find that sanity holds nothing for me. Start spreading the mark. I'm greasing a tray. I'll bake some strawberry tarts on it or a sponge cake. Me and the not much hair we drink it. Anyway, let's make a brew. You two, let's brew. Here we go. Lovely, lovely. Hilarity and find I'm happy to be quite stularly, completely out of my tree. Some fresh macaroons. Sandwiches on china plate. Me and the not much here we drink it. Anyway, let's make a brew. You two, let's break. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. You've been a wonderful audience. Thanks for allowing us here in lovely Marlborough.